The subject of this song is about, well, some people it's considered a necessity. To others, it's more like an addiction. Others consider it in quasi-religious terms. But to me, it ain't nothing but a bunch of great big gobs of greasy, grimy, sticky slime for untold time beneath the rind of earth. Stuck in stony nether zone, ignored unknown till it had shown its worth. Force unleashed, power increased, wheels were greased, toil was eased, no doubt. Before we knew dependence grew, this viscous goo we could not do without. In oil we trust, for oil we thrust, we pierce the crust, for oil we lust. In oil we trust, we boom, we bust, for more we must, or else we rust. Robotic bumps, unthinking thumps, necrotic clumps of stinking pumps abound. Day in, day out, they suck, they spout, while all about seven sisters scout around. That's the seven major oil companies, global reaching, seeking each new site to breach. They often preach of strife. Their course must stay if we delay the price you pay your very way of life. In oil we trust, for oil we thrust, we pierce the crust, for oil we lust. In oil we trust, we boom, we bust, for oil we must, or else we rust. Fossil fixated, never sated, never quenched. Denial is the style and the guile is entrenched. Like an addict getting frantic with the panic attack. They play semantic antic with the scientific fact. Plutocratic petropirates playing us for chumps. And democracy be damned if there's a profit to be pumped. Access to taxes, agenda to promote. They pay our politicians who prostitute the vote. Despot, despot, collaborator, client, spot off with the billions, willing and compliant, running off the native people with the tribal land, and the woe to those who should oppose and try to take a stand. This addiction is bewitching, does the cookie with the dope. Pollution plagues the planet, can it be there is no hope? Or can we change direction, disconnect and turn the tide? Well, it's difficult and daunting, dare not be denied that our living ship is slipping. Foundering around with the shilling and the drilling and the killing going down. But we can't abandon future generations to the dust. So we must be with each other, our sisters and our brothers. We unite and place our trust with lightning speed. The human breed developed need and did not heed the sign. A thirst so great, will it abate? Is it too late? Are we to fate resign? We up the stress, a mire, a mess, each day is less secure. From frying pan to flame we fan, we need a plan so that we can endure. From oil we trust, must another dust, and readjust and decombust. Uncoil we must and change the thrust, because it's just, it's up to us. In oil we trust.